Such a good guy, he practices so much that he brought his six string with him, so watch this. We're gonna play you music from the two recordings that we did. The most recent one is called Alive. It's a live concert that we recorded last year. And we'd like to start with one of the pieces from that recording, a song I learned a long time ago from the Miles Davis band, and this is called Green Dolphin Street.
Thank you. Thank you.
to continue now with another old piece, a standard melody, something I've been hearing since I was small. I learned this from the great pianist Bud Powell, who is one of my mentors actually as a pianist. I learned a lot of stuff from Bud. Anyway, this piece is called How Deep Is the Snow? How deep is the ocean, I mean?
Thank you.
U.M.M.G. Famous song, I know. I can't get it out of my head either. Walking around all day with that melody from U.M.M.G. It's an abbreviation for Upper Manhattan Medical Group. And it's where Duke and Billy Strayhorn used to go and get their teeth fixed, I think.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Korea is my school. Every album I thank you.
Weckl on the drums. Thanks very much. We're going to take a little break. We'll be back in a little bit. 15, 20 minutes or so. Hello. If you can't be that bad, you can go home. I'd like to start the second part by playing you a piece of music that's about one of our favorite subjects, which is eggs. And this particular piece is about a famous egg named Humpty Dumpty. Thank you. That's a good sound from up on the stage. Thank you. Very much. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you.
No, thank you.
Okay, that's what the band thinks of eggs. We'd like to now continue with the music of Thelonious Monk and play two tunes by Monk. The first is his well-known piece Around Midnight. And the second is his not well-known piece called Hackensack. Thank you.
Thank you. Ronnie Dean over there.
Thank you.
Stop, fast forward. Jet.
Pause.
Pause, that's pause.
Thank you. Thank you.
thanks once again on behalf of James Weckl, John Pattatucci, and myself. It's been a great pleasure to play for you. Thanks a lot. See you again.